to my channel, and thank you so much for the continued support that you've been showing for my channel. Today I just want to do a quick tutorial of a song by Benjamin Dube called Avumile. So I'm gonna play with it first, and then we can then stop it and break it down. This tutorial will be very short. That's the plan now, to try a short format, and we'll see how it goes. So I've slowed the song by probably 20 ppm just to make it easy for everyone. So let's just give it a go. So that's the simple progression. So it's a 1, 3, 4, 5. So if you were to play it, it's 1, 3, 4, and then you can pass on a 2 to the 5. Let's repeat that. So now the groove is played this way. So split it in. Let's repeat. Okay, so it's 1 to the 3. Just that the 3 is an open string, so when he plays it, he does, and he slides. Okay. And then on the 2 he does. So 1, 6, 6, 2, 6, 2. So and then to the 5. Okay, I'm gonna repeat it slow. So of course you can always do a lot of things in between, like feelings. So let's try and play in time with it. So I'm gonna just put it back to its original tempo. Okay, that was too much. Okay, just about here. So I'm gonna play when the drums come in so that I show you how it goes. Okay, let's try. So that's the groove of the song, and let's try and get to where there is a line that they do. Let me see if I can get there quick. And apologies, I didn't put markers for this. So I'm gonna slow it down again so that people can get it, and then I'll play along with it on its normal BPM. Okay. So this this is the same for the outro also. They play the same line. So this is how it's played. So you play one. I'm going to call the notes first. One, three, four, five, three, four, three flat, three, five. And then, so let's do that again. One, three, four, five, three, four, three flat, three, five. And then five, one, six, seven flat, six, five, three, four, six. Again, five, one, six, seven flat, six, five, three, four, six. And then again, one, three, four, five, three, four, three flat, three, five, five flat, four. Okay, hopefully that didn't confuse people. Now I'm gonna play it very slowly. Okay. Right. So. Okay, let's repeat a bit slower now. Right. So that's the whole song, and hopefully it helps someone to get the grasp of this song. And of course there are some things that you can put in, like arpeggios here and there, a bit of lines. Let's see if we can put something in that can be an example. Let me put it back to its original tempo. So that's normally from, so you play an arpeggio for the four, so four will be in this case, since we are playing in B flat, so the four would be an E flat, right? So you play an arpeggio for E flat, so E flat major, so that's an arpeggio for E flat major, so it's four in this case. If I'm referencing B flat, so it would be 4 6 1 4, right? It's just that it's quick. And then I sort of like join it with a 3 2, so after joining it with a 3 2, I then do an arpeggio for 2 going down, so it will be C minor in this case. So it's important to know chords, of course, and a bit of D, or it helps when someone tries to explain something to you, you can easily grasp it. So again, sorry. Let's try and put it in time. Right? Let's see if we can. If I did that, but that works still. So that's built on a pentatonic scale. Instead, I'm not too sure if I played something like that, but all these lines, they sort of like come naturally as you practice. So I'd advise people to sort of like practice their arpeggios and knowing your chords. As simple as that sounds, it helps. So for example, an arpeggio for one. right? And then you can add extensions and do major sevenths, major sevenths and minor sevenths. Okay, that I think is enough for the day, and please do enjoy the rest of the day. Hopefully I'll try and do sort of like more granular tutorials in the future. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your day. Bye.